the rest of the bandit. Now, if you want to battle, all you have to do is ask. And welcome to rhetoric on my north side domain. I'm watch out, I keep the niggas and bitches all the same. It's really amazing, I make the people run. And confident and take to those busters with my gun. My mind's always dressed to impress anybody's chest. Cause even if it lets all the best, I still pass the test. All I'm trying to say is I'm a Rufus Black brother. When you cross my fucking path and you a dead motherfucker. Another point of stress, I'm not a nigga to be fucked with. One hand's my pistol, the other is my clip. Like the grim reaper, I'm known as a light snatcher. If you're my prey, one mistake, then I gotcha. Going 6 feet under, laying low in the pine box. The beer in the IT left it with the fucking gun go popping. When you meet me face to face, you're pushing to a cold sweat. Cause you face to face with the fury of a motherfucking bandit. So steadily, I might be more productive, cause I'm a bugger law. Still hard to kill, and I'm on deadly ground, y'all. Cause they say I'm up for justice, but I'm Tommy has came once again to bust a rhyme to you. Last time I spoke these words, it kinda mind blew you, leaving the space in your ears. And there's an opening, super sound allure, superbly written, of course, spoken when it's coming from Tommy T. Your smooth criminal, you add more words to beat. It's like this chemical reaction, I'm patching, I'm taxing. The way it's gonna be, a sucker like you be like me. Your dad will never be, you keep it, you won't. But it's only your fairy tale. Cause when it comes to being an artist, I do very well. So carry your beat, but not like nothing you ever heard. Ain't destroy the mic with the sound of a single word. I made a few enemies in the process of rocking the mic. The last person to battle me bought a crew of some kryptonite. But I wasn't worried cause I had all like no Superman. But they cool that evolved, I took them on like a veteran. It was hand-to-hand combat. Cause they lost to a black girl against intelligent black man. You know you need more help. I'm sending busts to the hell as I unload the artillery. Tony T has arrived, he's showing total supremacy. To kill or not to kill, to me is still all the same. I bust a cap on stupid busters up in my domain.
My domain, my domain, you better get them up. My domain, my domain, you better keep them up. My domain, my domain, you better get them up. My domain, my domain, you better keep them up.
I return like a memory, but for most it's a nightmare. When my weapon is loaded, I'm leaving suckers in Christ. As they look down the barrel of my 44 Magnum.
It's an epidemic that's messing up the world. It's affecting everybody from a boy to a girl. For those of you who are wondering what this epidemic is, it's drugs. And it's affecting our kids. Every day, kids on the streets getting high, bringing tears to their parents' eyes. A couple of months later, the kid's laying in the grave. All because he didn't want to behave. Plus, he wanted to hang out with the in crowd. But where's the in crowd when his parents weren't around? They're somewhere out laughing, playing and joking. Smoking a pipe, hitting the weed, and needles are poking. Getting so high, thinking that they are cool. But the next step is to drop out of school. So we all should join together to cause this stuff to cease. And instead of making war, we all should make peace.
How in the hell can you expect me?